Jason, aren't you? My friend's down the hall. I have to get to him.
You.
My essence is too low.
Essence is too low.
Give it more time.
It is done. The bloodline of Rakkus will once again sit on the throne of Westmarch.
You mean yourself?
My grandmother was the daughter of Corallon, but he would not claim her because she was born of a courtesan, not a queen. With the peasants supporting me, Westmarch will become a place of freedom and equality. The idle rich will be no more. Of course, there will be some bloodshed. We must make a few examples, consolidate our power, a small price to pay.
You would upset the balance for personal gain. I will not stand idly by.
I have spent my whole life preparing for this day, primitive heathen.
Let us have at it then, foul traitor.
What about you? What brought you to take on the responsibilities of the world?
I am different from other mages. The priests of Rathmer found me and taught me to use my gift.
Thank you. my master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
For you will be. Have you considered that?
Shall perish in flames.
Prepare for the worst, my brother always said. I'm dangerous with most of these, you know.
Azael is dead, and only a few Reapers remain.
You have saved Westmarch, my friend.
Not yet. We still don't know where Malfael is hiding.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Cheldor, I know how to find Malfael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
Fine.
There is only one person who knows how to find Malfael. She waits for you in the Bloodmarsh, and you know her well. Adria.
You were right. I do not like that.